is locked up with Jeff Norton. Norton with a left and another left and then a series. Dineen with a left. They're in the referee's hole. Tugging at the jerseys. Dineen with a left that crossed around behind. They do a little wrestling, and 20 years ago, there might be some help from the Flyers bench, but that's a good way to get suspended.
They've got a lot of help. Well, the last time there was a fight, Mike, things turned around for the Flyers against St. Louis, so we'll see what happens here.
Though this one not quite so decisive as the other one. Both of them will wind up getting equal treatment in the penalty box, we would guess, at 5 minutes apiece. Minute and a half gone, second period of our game. Recchi and Lindros with goals, King and Loisel with goals, and a fight involving Dineen of the Flyers.
Well, that takes so much out of you. All the pulling and grabbing. And you realize what great shape those boxers are in when they go 12 rounds. After about 30 seconds of this pulling and grabbing, you are absolutely whipped, and you welcome the opportunity of sitting down the penalty box and rest a little bit.
From your group back in the mid-70s, of those who weren't continually arrested, I mean, who do